Investigators are on the scene of an undetermined death in the Ocean View section of Norfolk. Police say they got a call around 10:15 and found a body inside a home on Marlowe Avenue.
Here's a live look of the scene near First View. Investigators have not released many details yet. They have not said yet if the body is that of a man or a woman. We will continue to follow this breaking story and keep you updated here on Wavy News 10 and on Wavy.com.
Now to more breaking.